looking back towards night. You know, they put a nice privacy fence, trying to block the neighbor who finally cleaned his yard. It's an R2 lot. You could put a manufactured home up here in front and have a guest house. So this part's fenced in for the dogs. One car garage over there. Nice deck. Little dining entry. One bedroom, bathroom. Decent sized kitchen, lots of cupboards, and then a laundry room in the back. One car garage, the workshop.